feel it.
You
sure you're not fertile?
One time I taste it for the chicken box. I said no.
You sure you're not fertile?
I mean, no, so I go pee pee poo. Pee pee in box and car.
Not in a my car.
I pee pee. I said, yo, you pee pee for sale.
Not in a my car.
I ain't the middle of pee pee.
You stay there. I never see somebody one time, they want to vomit.
Take off my clothes.
Talk louder.
Take off my clothes.
Why?
Because me, if it, you know, see, when we go out, I'll tile it. I trip everything off. Yeah.
No, hold on. Why you have to take off your clothes and you go for me?
Because it's comfortable that way. Yeah, I'm comfortable that way.
Hey, question I'm going to ask you. How you hold the vomit?
For every time I feel it come up, I kind of swallow my spit back. Keep it down.
Yes!
Yeah, I kind of swallow my spit.
Never hear that one. Never hear that yet.
When I tell my mother to tell her to stop, I say no, make it go on. It's so light, I can hold it.
So hold on. So if I didn't stop, you would have to strip yourself naked then.
Of course, when I come out here and strip myself, I'm busy.